This city is glowing on this wonderful clear night. A terrific view of Cleveland right there. It's the home of the Cavaliers here in Cleveland, Ohio, as we bring you an interconference match here at the Quicken Loans Arena. Well, what better way to spend a Monday night than with the 2K Sports team and the NBA. Welcome, everyone. I'm Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony and Doris Burke reporting from the sidelines. You look at the Clippers. Well, they're certainly excited about this one, and they'll be laying it all on the line as the intensity is palpable. Two top caliber teams facing off on the hardwood to do battle.
And when you look at the Clippers, they have performed above and beyond expectations thus far. As good as they've been, is it fair to wonder just how long they can keep this up?
Of course it is. I mean, I'll tell you this, they may have snuck up on some of their opponents here in the early season, but they're not sneaking up on anybody anymore. Teams will be ready for them.
Here are the five for the Clippers. Paul and Crawford pair up at the one and two. Inside, it's Griffin and Jordan, and it's Johnson in at the small forward. Smith left side. Here's Big Smooth. Count it from 12.
I like the recognition of the mismatch there, immediately making the defense pay.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
Here's Big Smooth. And he really did play well against Chicago in that last game. And that one is hammered home.
The one-hand slam is so sweet when it's his hand doing the slam.
Oh, yeah, he is so smooth, even on a power finish like that.
And really, that's what makes him unique, that combination of power and polish.
Out of bounds, Cleveland will take possession.
Cavaliers ball.
Just over a minute and a half played here in this one. A baseline J, and Cleveland again with the bucket.
Nice piece of work there. Get yourself a little space and pull the trigger.
Crawford against Smith. Outside Griffin. Inside. Kicks it out to Crawford. Five on the clock from outside the arc. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
A lot of times in the first quarter, it will dictate how big a role a player has later on.
Smith the pass to Big Smooth.
Oh, yes, he did. Five up and five down for him so far. Five buckets without a miss. That's a fantastic start.
Irving against Paul. Johnson in the corner. Wide open. And that one hits back iron.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Here's Big Smooth. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist that time. That's 12 points for Freak.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they shot the basketball.
Very high percentage so far. And if you want to start a game hot, that's the way to do it.
Now here's Paul. 14 points from him the last game against Philadelphia.
And also, his assist total tells you about the job he did of keeping his head up and keeping his teammates involved.
And it's James missing. For the Los Angeles Clippers, they come in off a good outing against the 76ers.
How about the athleticism on display defensively in that win?
Yeah, it was reflected in their shot block total, Greg. I mean, they were very disruptive, which I think is a combination of hustle and muscle.
He's now one for two with that bucket.
Yes, strong move to the basket there. Nice power to get that up and in.
Clippers trail by nine. Griffin sets the screen for Crawford. To the middle. And Griffin with the score. The assist by Crawford.
How about the way he's able to angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish?
You've got to be clever with your sleight of hand when you get inside and try to finish against the bigger guys. And he made it look easy that time.
Here's Paul following the basket by Freak. Griffin a screen on Irving. Paul kicks to Griffin. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Big Smooth got his fourth rebound in this one.
Well, not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Here's Big Smooth. He's got 14. The lead pushed to double digits. Big Smooth got 16.
When it rains, it pours. Another jump shot tickles that twine.
And this is a thunderstorm because they got it flowing right now. They are putting on a nice run.
I don't want us taking shots with hands in our faces. Move the ball. Move the ball. Spread their defense and get our shooters some clean looks. Tighten up.
And here are some players that you want on the line as often as possible these days. For the past month, leading free throw shooting, two guards in the league. Jamal Crawford, fourth.
And this is a set of players that can drive and slash, hoping to draw contact. Because if they can get to the bucket and the foul, it's going to be a three-point play the hard way.
Yeah, and I'll tell you what, I think even if they get whistled for a fair number of charge calls because of that aggressive mindset, it's worth it. When you're an elite free throw shooter, and these guys are, I think you've always got to be aggressive in trying to get yourself to the foul line.
And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for the Cavaliers.
That mid-range shot has been a weapon for them up to this point, fellas.
The other thing they've had going for them tonight is their passing. I mean, doing a nice job. Plenty of their points early on coming off assists.
Got it. Nice one there from Dellavedova.
And it's like raining buckets right now. I wonder if this is the early stages of a blowout.
Well, we've got to be careful. Don't want to get ahead of ourselves just yet. But it has been pretty ugly so far, no doubt about that.
Anthony Bennett's checked in for the Clippers. Williams passes to Big Smooth. There's the killer two-handed slam.
And they keep going down low with the ball and keep getting positive results.
Extremely positive. I mean, this is a very nice lead to have early in the ball game.
There's the steal. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. The Cavaliers shooting their first foul shot of the night. That free throw good from Big Smooth.
What a game we've seen here for Big Smooth. He's got 21 points and one assist. This is something special. I mean, he hasn't missed a single shot.
It's really hard to put in words just what he's doing out on the floor.
Here's Aldrich. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over. Aldrich has got his first 2 points.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. A hustle play on the putback by him.
Here's Big Smooth. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Dellavedova. And it's now 23 points for Freak.
And a huge lead here early to start.
Well, you know, right from the tip, there's not anything they haven't done well so far.
And Williams, here we go, and released it in time, but it's off the mark. The first quarter concludes in a double-digit lead on the scoreboard. Cavaliers lead by 18, and back with the start of the second quarter. And a word from Chris Paul, who has a little something to say about the success of a very special and influential teammate, Blake Griffin. Of course, we know that Blake would say this. And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Cavaliers. And then for Los Angeles, Blake Griffin. He's checked in for Anthony Bennett. Johnson comes in for Smith. And it's Paul in for Jamal Crawford. Taking a look at Los Angeles. Chris Paul is out there with Austin Rivers. That's Johnson. Then there's Cole Aldrich. And it's Griffin in at the power forward. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Bulls delivered quite a performance. He ended up with 50 points, and in addition to his scoring, he also came away with a season high for rebounds. Absolutely incredible numbers from him in a monstrous game.
All right, Doris, thank you. We played at a level that very few players are capable of playing.
And, you know, I'll be interested to see how much he's got left in the tank. I mean, that performance had to take a lot out of him.
Yeah, but you know what? Sometimes supreme confidence can increase your stamina and endurance. So I'll be interested to see how that affects his play.
Six to shoot. Paul with the ball. He's picked up by LeBron. Second shot opportunity, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Clippers will retain possession. Walking with legends here, guys. A look at some outstanding seasons, decades apart, averaging a triple-double in each game over the course of an entire NBA season. Oscar Robertson's 1961-62 season was something to marvel at, and now in our current era, a special player making his own mark on the NBA with the tremendous play he's been showing us all season long.
And that's still one of the most hallowed achievements in NBA history. I mean, we're talking about the big O averaging a triple-double over the course of an entire season. I mean, to think we have another player with a shot to do that, it really speaks to the one-of-a-kind season he's having. This is the stuff of legends.
Pass to Irving. To the middle. Here's Big Smooth. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Irving's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches. And a moment now to look at the numbers for Big Smooth. Tops in scoring, first in blocks, and he's a devastating finisher on the inside. The best field goal percentage in the league.
And I tell you what, his scoring abilities are almost otherworldly. I mean, no one's been able to slow him down or even come close.
And that's good as he hits both of his shots. The Cavaliers leading by 17. And that one, no question, powered it down.
And as they continue to just dominate this game, you have to wonder, how much can they win by?
Well, it's on the verge of getting out of hand, Greg. You can feel it. You can see it, in part because the defense has been about as good as the offense, and both have been really good. That's a nice job of getting the ball in the paint and burying the shot. That's exactly how it's done.
James outside. Some nice passing by Cleveland here. Here's Big Smooth. Rebound by Aldridge. Clippers trail by 17. Feeds to Johnson. From deep. Cavaliers with the rebound. This game coming on the heels of their win against Chicago.
And the way they attacked the basket in that game was unreal. I mean, after a while, the defenders seemed to just wave the white flag.
Yeah, like you said, I mean, that's what will happen when a team continues to attack the basket and come away with layups. The defense tends to get demoralized and deflated.
Rivers can't get it to go. Here's Big Smooth, and that's not going to go. And so a pretty lopsided.
Well, thank you.
And as we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close, guys, and we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third quarter started. You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
Yeah, he's played just a smart game overall offensively, looking for and finding the gaps in the defense, and also terrific shot selection.
Greg, that's exactly what we're talking about when we talk about being efficient as an offensive player, fully on display there with him.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. On the court for Cleveland, J.R. Smith and LeBron at the 2 and 3. Kevin Love out there with Big Smooth, and it's Irving in at the point guard position.
One shot. One shot.
Cleveland leading by 14. Here's Big Smooth, and he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Boy, you gotta love that assist by LeBron.
With the pass.
Paul with the ball. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. And stolen by Kyrie Irving. Here's Smith, and it's thrown down hard with both hands.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant, and this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
Paul outside. Paul is doubled. Here's Griffin. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. That's on LeBron James. Los Angeles shooting their sixth and seventh free throw attempts tonight.
This season, in general, has not been kind to them at the free throw line. Only about 71%.
Yeah, it's been a very frustrating season for them in that regard, guys.
The Cavaliers making a switch here. Dellavedova's checked in, and the Clippers with a change here, too. Josh Smith, he's checked in for Wesley Johnson.
And we're seeing the shots start to fall for them now.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, this has been an extremely efficient second half for them up to this point.
Let's pause for just a moment to see the teams that have been extremely effective with their three-point shooting this past month. The Cavaliers, number one.
I tell you what, when you have a month like this, the way they've been shooting it, you feel like the basket is three times as big as normal. I mean, it's hard to maintain this level of productivity, but we'll see if they can make it happen.
And it's Paul penetrating. It's deflected. James in the...
Man, he slams it home and gets a little camera time on the backside of it.
He spent a while up there on the rim.
And I like the fact that the ref's going to give him a little bit of leeway there and a lot more than they used to.
That was a nice replay brought to you by Kia. Paul dishes to Jordan. Jordan, the screen. Shot off the pick. And that one's good. Griffin. Griffin's got four this quarter.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good. The screen was solid. But you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
No, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul.
Then for Cleveland. Big Smooth, he's checked in for Love. And it's Amon Jumpert in for Barnes. Cole Aldrich, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Austin Rivers comes in for Jamal Crawford. Down low, it's stolen by Amon Jumpert. Pass to Big Smooth. Here's the three. That's good. Big Smooth got 32 points. And a moment here to take a look at some of the hustle stats for the Cavaliers.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ballgame.
They have, but you also can't overlook how well they've defended the rim, as they've challenged every shot and also gotten quite a few blocks as well.
That drops, and it comes off an assist from Dellavedova. 34 points for Freak.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
Off the screen, will not go. This is off the front iron.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Yeah, rebounding has been a big key in this one, Greg. They've asserted their will and have taken control on the glass.
Paul kicks to Rivers. He dishes it to Bennett. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Here is Paul. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. A nice shot by Rivers. 30 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Big Smooth, the pass to Dellavedova. Thompson outside to the inside. And the pass to Big Smooth. To the paint and stolen by Bennett. Smith against Williams. Got a piece of it. Here's Bennett. Comes up empty from 8 feet. That's a two from Dellavedova. Welcome back as we get ready to start the fourth quarter. Not exactly a nail-biter here, but you never know. And on the floor for the Clippers here in the fourth, they've got Dawson. Austin Rivers is out there with Jackson. Then there's Bennett, and it's Jordan in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Pass to Cowan. Poked loose. Five to shoot. Williams passes to Big Smooth. Back to Williams. And he gets the jumper to drop. Williams has got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for the Cavs. The Clippers shooting not great, 40% for the game. Down low. And the dunk by Jordan.
You can't say enough about his individual performance. I don't think you can overstate it. I mean, even if the all-around team effort's been lacking, this guy's been on top of things.
The shot misses. And the Clippers will come the other way. And at home for the next game, it'll be Detroit pulling into town. That game will be a quick pit stop before hitting the road again. Jackson against Shumpert. Bennett dishes to Rivers. And the three off target. They are enjoying a commanding lead.
And it really gives them the opportunity to give their starters a rest. Always critical when you get ready for that home stretch.
Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Bennett slams it home for the putback.
That is a booming putback. Step aside, fellas.
They wanted nothing to do with him there.
At least not with the ball in his hands and the rim in his sight.
What a top-notch game he's having. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
J.R. Smith's checked in for Iman Shumpert. Jamal Crawford, he's checked in for the Clippers. He feeds it to Jackson. Back to Crawford. Jordan with a screen on Williams. Can't hit.
Is it me, or does it just feel like he gets every rebound that comes up?
Well, he practically has gotten everyone that's available. A 20-plus rebounding game is not something we get to see very often, Greg.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync, tremendous communication and awareness.
They set the screen. Jackson kicks to Crawford. Jordan with a screen on Williams. It's Crawford with the drive. And is out of bounds to the Clippers as the Clippers retain possession. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Just two to shoot. But they recover it. Outside for Jackson. Jackson missing again. For Cleveland, they've gone 3 of 4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth. Nobody near Barnes. To the wing on the left, from past the arc, and that is good.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Los Angeles has gone ice cold from three-point land, 0-4 since the start of the final quarter. Crawford kicks to Jordan. There's a screen. Jackson has the open look. Jackson can't get that one to fall. Cleveland with the ball. 9 points in a row. Good run for him right now. Over in the corner, Barnes. Inside. Out to Smith. Here's Big Smooth, guarded by Jordan. No good from Big Smooth.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
Here's Crawford. Not enough on that one as it misses.
You know what? He's just stone cold right now. Really not sure if he's their best option offensively as they try to get back in this game.
And stolen by Bennett. Williams against Crawford. Now the feed to Jackson. Sinks it from just inside the baseline. There's 1:54 left in the fourth quarter. Over in the corner, Barnes passes it to Big Smooth. Some nice passing by Cleveland here. Here's Cowan. The rebound by Bennett.
That's what we call good defense in the paint. Worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
1:29 left in the fourth quarter of this one. To the inside. Smith outside. Williams passes to Big Smooth. Back to Williams. The dish now to Barnes. Cleveland needs to get a shot off here. And it's out of bounds to the Cavaliers as Cleveland retains possession.
Yes, and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who watched it, just a total mismatch and a true show of strength for the Cavaliers.
Agreed, Steve, and as one-sided as it gets today. You know, Clark, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
You're right, Kevin. It's hard to think of anything that didn't go right for them. I mean, game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was spot on.
And guys, at this point in the long NBA season, this will go down as win number 25.
Really, they had their number this season. Two wins, a home win, and an away win.
Yeah, you know, I thought the result might be a little different this time around, but clearly, I was mistaken. Now they'll have to wait till next year for a shot at revenge.
And you have to look back at this and see the huge game it was for Big Smooth. He did it all tonight, making an impact with more than just his scoring. How about the fact that he got a triple-double? And they're on the kind of run that could have made a difference had it just started a little earlier.
Yeah, but I think the only reason they're on this run is because the defense has relaxed a little bit, knowing the game is basically in the bag.
5-second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Al Paul. There's 18 seconds left in the game. He kicks it to Bennett. Just 5 to shoot. Dawson can't get it to go. Here's Big Smooth. Unloads. Off target. So we see the Cavaliers taking the win here. This game may not have been the most exciting we've ever seen, but you have to appreciate just what a clinical performance they put on.
Yeah, they were the superior team in every department, in every category to meet Kevin. I know they're...